I now declare the Paris Agreement for Climate Change open for signature.